Right, well, it seems like we've got a radio message. So let's see what that could be. Hopefully, news of the guy coming to rescue us.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh my god, how am I going to deal with that? I've only got a knife. And he's the other side of the Aurora. It's not the other side of the Aurora. Okay. Nasty in the background there. Scan the limestone. Man, I wish I had some sort of torch. I wonder if I can make one. Let's head back and find out. Let's see, resources, basic materials, glass, quartz. Oh, well, I do have some quartz. Oh, I have some glass as well. A battery, but I'm carrying a spare battery just in case my whatever you call the thing runs out. So I need some acid mushrooms, which I actually do not have, unbelievably.
Thank you.
I want to do. I want to find the thing that had sulfur. Batteries don't last long, do they? There's a gasopod up there. Now, if I remember, there was an entrance to the cave here. And this thing I want to scan. Interesting. Is it obviously reloaded? Let's see if I can scan it. We'll find out about that in a second. Let's read about that. Sulfur plants. Why would the creature possibly explode? No sulfur in there. Okay, well, let's try and head towards the Aurora. See if we can scan some equipment. Any equipment that might be useful. There was a large debris field over there before. Some quartz down here. Okay, and apparently there's sulfur down there also. Ah, oh, there it is. Wow, look at the size of that. Oh, yeah, I've got to watch out, there's another one of the salt plants down there. Hopefully this is some copper. Nope. Interesting. pretty demo, aren't they? Oh, they're hoopfish.
Seek fluid intake.
I suppose I should, shouldn't I? Have I got water? Yes, I have.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Ah, this is the debris field I was looking for. Watch out for that creature down there. Stay out of that area. It's a shame, I thought there'd be more debris I could scavenge. Thank you. don't need titanium. There it is. I've got a lock case on. There's another one down there. Don't really need to explore that right now, though. What should I do? Oh yeah, let's try and scan a peep.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Some of this titanium. One more titanium. And make another battery. Acid mushrooms. Let's have a look at my blueprints. I suppose we can try and find Lifepod 17. We're only 300 meters away. Maybe there's some there's someone there who can at least help me. is it only my lifeboat is floating?
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
This is an interesting place. What are these? I want to know. They look like... It is some kind of life form. They must filter stuff out of the water. But let's try and find out. God, look at sign of the guys at Lifebot 17. I saw that piqued my interest. As far as what is that arcing light down there? Oh, it's no use. I'll go head back and get water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, let's find out about this reef back Leviathan. 30 meters long. Creeped on plankton, just as I thought. Thick shell. And presumably no predators. Can extrude enzymes like a fungus. I wonder if it digests the plankton and its surroundings. Or it could be some kind of signaling for other individuals. Interesting. Low level sentience, it says. Let's cook up a couple of peepers. I wonder if I can use that to get rid of stuff. Nope. Well, no sign of the guy who said he was coming to rescue us. I guess we're gonna be here a while. Good thing that this thing's loaded with all this stuff to make a base, but where on earth I'd make a base, I haven't the slightest clue. Also don't have the metals required. Thank you. Where did that come from? Ceiling? Ah. Seems like they're not very maneuverable.
30 seconds.
I think I can probably outrun this thing now. So I'm going to grab my scanner and try to get her. Stalker. Find out about that later. Next. I want to know about why these things are lifting up this rock. Calm down. Is where was I want to find the life pod wreck that was low under the water. Oh, I also need to grab some more food and water fish. These things have some kind of jet propulsion.
Waste wiring, it's an essential component of many habitat modules.
Okay, that's something new we know. So we find silver and gold and lead. Sandstone outcrops, which exist in this cave down here.
30 seconds.
Better get going. Where's the Western Life pod? Over there. I should get back and make myself a high capacity air tank. Message. Well, let's listen to that first.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
That sounds great. There's someone here in orbit, probably. Okay, I need a standard O2 tank, which takes titanium. Four more titanium and two glass. Okay. I can't actually make anything out of titanium ingots. Interesting. Which means I need more titanium, funny enough. Well, for now let's have some sustenance. So let's just go with what I need to get a high capacity O2 tank. I need a standard one, so I need 3 titanium, or 5, 6, 7 titanium, and 2 glass, which I've already got, so I just need 7 titanium. And how many have I got in here? 1, 2. So I just need 5 titanium. Okay. be easy, no? It's got five pieces of titanium. Some in here somewhere. No sulfur. Things. Jesus, there's a lot of them. Minerals I need are going to be in caves, aren't they? Starting in just one, right? I've got two in my inventory, but I think I need to pick up five in addition to what I already had. Thank you. a shame to let go to waste. How much copper do I really need? I only got room for one more titanium now. In the long run. That looks hopeful. Just quickly refresh my air. Stalker. Sandstone over there, but I need titanium there. That's my inventory full. More titanium. Put that in there for now. Put that in there. So we've got four titanium, so we can make a Stanzo 2 tank. Which I cannot pick up. I guess my inventory is full. Let's get some more water. Oh wait, we can't do anything because my inventory is full. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to eat one of those apparently. stuff I don't need can go in the locker. For now. Put a cave sulfur in my locker. And silicon rubber. Keep one rack so I know I need that later. Okay. Let's free up our inventory space. Let's pick up my standard O2 tank. Good. And let's put that in there for now. So let's see, I've got 2 lots of titanium. Need 2 more. And I think I've got the glass already. Yeah, I've got the glass. Okay, let's get some acid mushrooms. 1, 2, 2, 3, 4. Let's try and grab about 10 acid mushrooms, 9 acid mushrooms. That'll let me compress half of my copper down into batteries. Oh, I don't often see them in the shallows like this. In this locker, isn't it? That is a problem. So I've seen one right here. Just a bunch of copper I'll compress down. Well, I say compress down the same size as before, now I think about it. Let's have a quick review of my scanning results. Floater, what was that? Against the background. Interesting. It can help to float sunken objects. Well, let's test that, shall we? I put it in the pot. let's get out of the pot. Now where did my so here we are. Can I stick you on here? That is useful. Exactly where those creatures live. There's one right now. There's another. They don't seem as aggressive as I initially thought, though. Back for water soon. Got some in my inventory. No. Is down here. Salt. See, that also looks like exactly the kind of place I should be exploring. But
seek fluid intake.
I don't think I've got the resources to do that right now. Titanium when I need it. Copper. Salt. Well, let's head back and get some water, I guess. This will be titanium. Front line and shadow. Still here. Don't know what that sound was, but I'm not eager to find out. Pathfinder. Interesting. Well, I can make vehicles with this. That is interesting. And I also have the stuff required to do it. That's how I make fiber mesh, which I need for the radiation suit. Interesting. It's all coming together. more titanium I need. So I've got the standard O2 tank.
Fluid intake immediately.
Okay, thank you. Let me drink all this water before I get too upset.
Stabilizing.
I am going to have to turn that into something. Oh, I see, because it's rotten, I can't synthesize anything with it, I can just eat it. Well, no problem. Make a mobile vehicle bay. That it actually floats. Oh, I don't know how to make it yet. Okay then. Yes, sorry. It's all coming together.